now after doing the Taiji Chuan, Taiji, the yin and the yang, the polarity, we do Wuji. So that's it. Can you tell us, Vidya, why we are doing Wuji after Taiji?
Because Taiji will no sound, just no sound. Will not do anything. Will be silent. After Taiji also, we should be silent. So we are doing this.
Mm. When you're practicing the Taiji, when you're practicing all the movements, how should our mind be?
No sound. It should be silent.
Mm. Very silent and peaceful and calm. Huh? Even in karate, when we're fighting, our mind should always be very calm, very, very peaceful. Can you tell me when we are bowing also, we are doing these two hands together. Can you explain what is this meaning?
Head and mind together.
Mm-hmm.
Together is...
Body and mind.
Body and mind together.
And how can you bring the body and mind together when you are practicing?
By breathing. Mm-hmm. The body and mind together by breathing. Mm-hmm. We should be think about the breathing only when we are doing everything movement. Mm. And round should be coming nice on Taiji. Mm. And it's empty full. Empty full. Mm. Steps should be like empty full. Full empty.
And where is all the power coming from in Taiji Chuan?
Hara.
So it's here, huh? All the power is coming from your wind. And also one thing which is very important, do you remember maybe what this Chinese word means? What means fang song? Relax. So when you relax, why we should relax when we're doing the Tai Chi? My Tai Chi master was telling, when we do Tai Chi, what should we think when we're doing each movement?
We should be relaxed.
Mm.
And like you are saying on doctors and all that, when they are eating the tea, the face will be like happy and on that basis we should do the every movements.
Mm-hmm.
Close your eyes and think about the tea and do these one by one sticks.
Mm, so you should be feeling very happy and relaxed when you're practicing. Very, very good. Okay, Vidya, do you want to say so now the exam is finished? The karate exam and the Ajichuan exam. Do you want to say something to Shiva Shankari, who has been nicely filming us for all this exam?
No.
No?
My chance is over. Now is your chance to be saying...
what result is this?
Result.
Okay. So thank you, Shiva Shankari, for filming. Thank you, Vidya, for being a good student. So let's see what we have done. And don't forget, the most important is not to belt it, so practice. So even when I went back in France, I just continue also to practice. And then you can, it's never ending. You can practice the whole life, you can go deeper, 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 and deeper. And I think you told me last time, little by little, you start to feel a little the energy is coming,
yeah.
No? So this is very, very nice. When you practice, you can then put also the mind first only on the breathing, then little by little the mind we can put on the energy, our energy is needed. Okay, let's stand up and let's